ghosts. You may know them as ghouls, or phantoms, or demons, or spirits, or spirims, or spictrims. From the sightings of the headless spirit of King Henry VIII, to the poltergeist activity of the ghost of Sir Ian Whittaker, former General Secretary of the Transport and General Workers Union, ghosts are all around us. But there's no need to be scared of ghosts. It's a very childish attitude, as the majority of them are quite harmless. This spirit is helping a girl with her homework, while this one is mending its master's caravan. Most of us are interested in the spirit world, and if we're not reading about it in popular magazines, we're paying a visit to our local medium. They usually have something interesting to say.
Have you still been making that lovely onion soup for yourself, dear?